every year nearly 7.6 under 5 year old children die. 98% of them die in developing countries. And the biggest single cause of death amongst those is pneumonia, which kills 1.4 million children. Community health workers can treat simple pneumonia at home, and these guidelines have been there for a long time. Up till now, they have been identifying severe pneumonia patients and referring them to hospital. In this study, we wanted to see whether these community health workers, when trained properly and given medicines, could treat severe pneumonia in the community at home or not. And we found that those children who were treated by the community health workers at home did twice as better compared to the ones who were referred, because those who were referred either did not get to the referral facility, or those who reached there did not get standardized treatment. So in that sense, there is a double benefit, because these children got treated early and they got treated with the proper medicines.